Welcome to Mini Crafts for Little Hands. Today I'm going to show you how to make a lovely daffodil pinwheel. So let's see what you're going to need. You'll need some scissors, a glue stick, some tape, some coloured paper. You'll need yellow and maybe orange daffodil colours, and you'll also need a nice pipe cleaner, and I've got a green one just for the stem. And that's us. Let's get started. So we're going to start with a yellow because we're going to make the nice big flower head first of all. So what we do is we get our yellow sheet of paper and we cut a little bit off it to turn it into a square, just like that. So you can see I've now got a square shape. One side, and what I'm going to do now is I'm going to take my square and I am going to cut from the corner into the center, but not quite right to the center, and I'm going to do that on all four corners going in. So let me show you. And there you go. So I've got it all cut in, but it's not quite going to the center, because then in the center I'm going to get my glue stick now and I'm going to draw a little circle of glue, probably about the size of a 50 pence piece, okay? So about that there, okay? So, got my glue in, my slits all cut in my daffodil. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to take one corner and I'm going to fold it over and stick it down on top of my glue. So it makes that sort of shape there. And then I skip the next corner and I go to this one. And I push that down on top of the glue as well. That's our second side of our pinwheel. And then I don't use this corner here, but I go to this one. So I'm skipping one again. And then this creates the third little corner. And then just to finish off, so I'm skipping one edge here. And then I go straight on to the next one. And here we go. There is, it's just popped out. Sometimes you might need a little bit of extra glue, but that should be fine. There we go. There is our pinwheel. Doesn't that look really cool? So now what I'm gonna do is in this one, I put a nice orange bit in the middle. You can put white or you could put the yellow card or paper, whatever you wanted. So what I'm going to do is I've got my orange here and I am going to fold. This is a sheet of A4 paper and I'm going to fold it in two long ways and I'm going to cut that so I have one nice big long strip. Here we go. And here we go. So this is this little cut. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to cut, I might just fold it over, a little square shape out of this. And there we go, there's a nice square. So set this to one side because I don't need it. And then I do the same thing that I did to this pinwheel here. I'm going to go my four corners and I'm going to cut a slit into the middle from each of the four corners. And there we are. There's our final little pinwheel. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to put a little bit of glue in the centre of the yellow one again. And there we go. So there's our lovely daffodil flower. And then all I've left to do now is put on our little stem. So I've got my pipe cleaner here. I've also got a little bit of sellotape. I've cut off a little bit of sellotape. I'm going to turn my daffodil upside down and I'm going to just stick the sellotape to the top of my pipe cleaner and then just press it in on my top of my daffodil. Not too hard because I don't want it to put any creases in my daffodil. And there we go. It's all secured on. And there's our little daffodil. We can hang that up, stick that to the wall or have it in the window. It just looks nice and spring-like. I hope you enjoyed making this. Please do share your little daffodils with us. using the hashtag FE Art School. And I look forward to seeing you next week. Bye.